Afternoon, my dear students, get ready for today's class. Okay, let's start. We are doing block 4, beautiful birds. And in the last class, we have learned about the features of birds. I hope you recall it. So here are some questions that you have to answer. Question number 1 is, have you ever seen people keeping some grains in a bowl in your balcony? And question number 2 is, how do birds eat the food? Students, please pause the video and write down your answers. I hope you have done. Let's discuss the answers. Answer number 1 is, when we keep some grains in a bowl in our balconies, we can see some birds coming and eating them. तो आप लोगों ने भी देखा होगा, जब हम बालकनी में रख देते हैं दाने, तो birds आते हैं और उनको eat भी करते हैं. Okay? Answer number 2 is, birds eat food with their beaks. I hope answers are clear to you all. Good. In today's class, we will find out more about food that birds eat. I hope it is clear. Now students, please open your content book and see some pictures. Observe the different kinds of beaks and predict which beak could be useful to eat which food. So first picture is of a parrot. A parrot has a curved beak. You can see its beak is curved. Next one is, small birds have thin pointed beaks. A duck has a broad and flat beak. An eagle has a sharp and pointed beak. Sparrows have small cone shaped beaks. Water birds have long pointed beaks. So here are some questions based on that picture. Question number 1 is, what food do birds eat? Question number 2 is, which beak is suited to which food? Question number 3 is, why do they eat different kinds of food? And question number 4 is, why does an eagle have a sharp pointed beak and sharp claws? So students, please pause the video and write down your own answers. I hope you have done. Let's discuss the answers. Answer number 1 is, birds eat different kinds of food like nuts, like fruits, nuts, seeds, insects and flesh of other animals. Answer number 2 is, parrot has a curved hook beak to eat fruit and crack open nuts. The duck has a broad and flat beak with net on the sides that help it to take out fish and small insects from water. The sparrow has a small cone-like beak that help it to eat seeds. Swallows have thin pointed beaks that help them catch insects. I hope answer number 2 is clear. Answer number 3 is, they eat different kinds of food because they have different kinds of beak to help them eat. Clear? Answer number 4 is, an eagle has a sharp pointed beak and sharp claws to catch other animals as their food. I hope answers are clear to you all. Good. Now tell me, if all birds were to have the same kind of beak, would they be eating the same kind of food? Let's discuss some important facts. The choice of food also depends on the place where the birds live. Different kinds of food are available in different places. So the birds choose their food according to what is available and what they can eat with their beaks. Birds have a very good sense of vision. They find their food while flying. Different flocks of birds move on search of food. The flocks that finds food calls the other birds to that place. I hope you understand that. Okay. Now we will read the lesson. The name of our lesson is Food Birds Eat. Let's start reading. Birds eat different kinds of food. Birds eat fruit, nuts, seeds, insects and the flesh of other animals. They choose their food depending on the type of beak they have. Birds that have strong curved beak eat fruit and nuts, like parrot. Birds that have thin and pointed beak eat insects. Birds that have small cone-shaped beaks eat seeds, like sparrows. Flesh-eating birds have a sharp pointed hook beak like an eagle. Birds that have long pointed beak can pick up fish from the water and eat them easily, like cranes. I hope lesson is clear to you all. Good. Now we will discuss the keywords. First one is curved, hooked, sharp, food, broad. So you have to write these keywords in your notebook. Now open your worksheet as to of block 4. And the name of our worksheet is What do birds eat? Let's read question number 1. Tick the food item that birds can eat. So you have to tick the food item that birds eat. तो आपको देखना है कि कौन सा फूड आइटम बर्ड्स ईट कर सकते हैं. फर्स्ट वन पे है जैसे कि गेहूं के दाने, व्हीट ग्रेन्स. नेक्स्ट वन इज़ चपाती, फ्रेंच फ्राइज. तो आपको टिक करना है जो भी फूड आइटम बर्ड्स ईट कर सकते हैं. क्लियर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज़ रोहित हैज़ बॉट दिस बर्ड होम, व्हाट फूड शुड ही गिव इट, व्हाई डू यू थिंक सो. तो रोहित जो है इस बर्ड को घर ले आया, तो आप क्या सोचते हैं कि रोहित को अब इसे कैसा खाना देना चाहिए. सो वी हैव टू लुक एट इट्स बीक. हमें देखना है कि इसकी बीक कैसी है. द बर्ड हैज़ अ कर्व्ड एंड हुक्ड बीक एंड यू हैव टू टेल कि इस तरह की बीक्स वाले बर्ड्स क्या ईट करते हैं. सो दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. लुक एट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. व्हाट डू यू थिंक दिस बर्ड ईट्स, व्हाई डू यू थिंक सो. तो आपको क्या लगता है कि ये जो बर्ड है ये क्या ईट करता होगा. तो हमें पहले इसकी बीक को देखना होगा. इट हैज़ अ लॉन्ग एंड पॉइंटेड बीक. तो अब आपको बताना है कि इस तरह की जो बीक वाले बर्ड्स होते हैं वो क्या ईट करते हैं. सो दिस इज़ योर वर्कशीट एज टू ऑफ ब्लॉक 4. यू हैव टू डू क्वेश्चन प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड 4. इफ़ यू कीप अ पिजन एट होम, व्हाट फूड विल यू गिव इट. अगर आपके घर में कोई पिजन है तो आप उसको कैसा फूड देंगे. एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज ड्रो द बीक ऑफ अ फ्लैश ईटिंग बर्ड. सो यू हैव टू ड्रो द बीक ऑफ अ फ्लैश ईटिंग बर्ड. सो दिस इज योर होमवर्क. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.